Anonymous says high linoleic acid, low arachidonic acid, and DGLA on a fatty acid test seems to suggest lack of activity in the delta-6 desaturase enzyme. Yep. Given a diet already rich in liver and egg yolks and fairly low in LA, can you give any suggestions for increasing delta-6 desaturase activity? I don't know that increasing your delta-6 desaturase activity is the top thing. So there's a bunch of nutrients involved in that. So many that you basically just need to do a comprehensive nutritional screening for whether something's missing there. And you might just have low activity by genetics. So it's probably not worth solving that problem. The big governor, though, is going to be if you have insulin resistance or you have low insulin levels from chronic carbohydrate restriction, that might increase it. But you also look at your inflammation, because you might have some of the higher fatty acids being depleted from inflammation or oxidative stress. But more nutrient-dense diet across the board, more carbohydrate. If that doesn't do it, then just maybe take a supplement or increase the liver and egg yolks to the point where the arachidonic acid is normal, unless the driving thing. So measure your CRP, and if that's high, address inflammation. And in the testing nutritional status, the ultimate cheat sheet, I have a big section on oxidative stress. I'd go through that testing. A starting point might be Genova's oxidative stress 2.0 blood panel. But if inflammation and oxidative stress are the things, work on those. If those aren't issues, then more nutrient density across the board, fix any nutrient deficiencies you find, increase carbohydrate if you're on low carb. And if none of those things work, then just increase the arachidonic acid level in your diet.